There's possibly millions of supplements currently on the market, and a lot of times people want to know what really works. In this video, I want to give you the three top supplements that I use every single day that really lead to better health, more vibrancy, clearer thoughts, and everything that you actually want from a supplement, aka they actually are effective. And if you haven't already, make sure to press the subscribe button so you get notified when videos on heightened living come out just like this in the future. Let's dive into it. Supplements. They can be things you take orally, but they are actually just things that you need to supplement with every single day. And depending on where you live in the world, your lifestyle, how much you move, just about everything, your deficiencies, your environment when you were born, everything can change. But time and time again, I've seen three supplements that actually impact your health, and just about every single human being needs it. Number one, red light. Yeah, you probably thought I was gonna recommend something that you could actually take orally, but most of us have a light deficiency. We're around LEDs, we're around all these different light spectrums, which really aren't conducive to optimal health. On top of that, we hide away in offices, in places that don't even get sunlight. And one of the most crucial things that we could ever have is light. Our whole body, every single part of our body, even the genitals, really respond to light. They take in vitamin D, but they also perform so many processes that help us, especially like the circadian rhythm, which helps us fall asleep. And I'm pointing back to my bedroom, I have all these mental tics that I currently do. These things will dramatically improve if you're getting the required amount of sunlight. For instance, eyesight is one of the things that most of our generation is starting to struggle with. We all get this myopic view because we're staring so closely at computer screens, and we're doing this every single day. We're constantly doing it. We read books close, we look at our phones close, and we never allow our ciliary muscles to relax. And a lot of times they actually get locked in a state where they can't relax. So what's the easiest way to fix this? Well, it's simply go outside and allow your eyes to get 2 hours of sunlight a day. The light itself is going to relax the muscles and allow for expansion rather than contraction, which you always have. So that's one of the easiest supplements that we can all get. It's either sunlight or using something like a red light machine. I'm gonna link a bunch that I've done on light, how you can use light, different types of light that you could get, and how red light is one of my favorite ways to really make sure that I do not have a light deficiency. Supplement number two is clean water. Again, not something that you're just gonna, go buy a pill and make it easy. But clean water is the most important thing that you can have every single day. If you're not drinking clean water, you're actively including toxins and putting them into your body, creating deficiencies and possibly building up things that you don't want to have. So the easiest way to fix that is simply by drinking clean water every single day. I'm partial to the Berkey filter, but there are so many different types of filters which will allow you to get clean water. And if you don't want to go out and buy a filter, use something like natural spring water. That water is amazing. It's good pH, it is filled with minerals, and it's something that all of us can have more of. So make sure to drink clean water every single day. That is supplement number two. And trust me, you're gonna save a lot by not buying supplements from number one and two, which will allow you to then have better health. Supplement number three is some sort of minerals. I like to take the land and sea minerals, five of the minerals that I really want to get every single day because I know I'm burning through them, living an active lifestyle, moving around. But the fact of the matter is we all need minerals. You probably need more salt than you get every single day. You definitely need more magnesium since most of us don't eat anything that's rich in magnesium. Molybdenum, iodine, boron. Boron's not necessarily a mineral, but it is land nutrient, which is going to help with things like when you start to produce more progesterone and many different processes. But these minerals are so important in allowing us to function properly, feel good, go to sleep better, and do everything throughout our day. It's not one of those, end all be alls. I just got this thing that's going to boost my testosterone by 1,000,000%, but it is something that is going to allow you to live a healthy lifestyle. And the goal of everything is to be able to live in a state that is conducive to health so that you can then use your time on the things you want to. And these three supplements are exactly that. By getting light, clean water, and your minerals every single day, you're not only gonna feel great and have a ton more energy than you would otherwise, but you're gonna be able to go and do the things you wanna do without having to remember to bring all these pills or gels or whatever you're being prescribed supplement-wise right now and just live your life. And I mean, that's the key to all this. So those are my three favorite supplements. light, whether that's red light, human charger, sunlight, 20 minutes a day, make sure you get it. Clean water, drink clean water, that's it. Just no fluoride, no any toxins or chemicals or anything in it, drink clean water. Number three, get your minerals every single day. Might be mineral powder, might be an electrolyte powder, might be a supplement like Land and Sea from Onnit. I don't know, whatever your minerals are, make sure you get them and you will feel amazing. If this video helped in any way, make sure to put below what your three top supplements are. I wanna learn from you guys, I wanna see what you have. Otherwise, make sure to press the subscribe button so you get notified when videos like this come out in the future.